exercise routine this morning that I've been doing for the last couple weeks. I've been living in a hotel as I'm getting ready to move out of state into a place that will be a lot cheaper than where I'm at. So this has all worked out for good. But one thing I've done is I've been at the pool pretty much on a regular, I want to say about 3 times a week if I'm doing that, and then the weight room. And I'm actually looking to get even more consistency with my routine. So there are some ladies that I met here that have been swimming and other people, and this is like a sanctuary. I mean, there's a guy in the weight room right now doing his exercise. There's a guy in the pool here doing his exercise. So I'm going to show you some stuff that I do, and let me see, I've already done, if I look at the clock, I've already done at least 5 minutes of warm-up. So I've done that, and what I'm going to do right now is just some arm exercises. And this is kind of what I do. This is like my easy like time to get my arms done. Like if I'm feeling lazy, I actually sweat because it's so easy to sweat. So what I'm doing is I'm just doing my arms here, and I'm doing different exercises. I'm doing the front, I'm doing the back, and then the front, and the back. And then I'm doing a lot of, you know, going around, I'm going to be doing both sides, and then the straight up and down, and then over my head. Behind my head, and then I am doing with my legs, I am actually taking my hands and holding them up and doing my kicks. I'm actually getting my knees up, which is so much easier in the water because you feel weightless. Getting my knees kicked up, and then I'm taking my legs and I'm, you know, doing leg exercises. I'm kicking them up and down, I'm kicking them, you know, in front of me, swimming, doing floating. And this is the easiest form of exercise for me because since I've been a kid, I've been a fish and I love to swim. I taught all my kids how to swim and took them to swimming lessons. I had like a pool available for them to know how to swim all the time. And it's just something I still love to do. And as a matter of fact, there were some ladies here that I see about lunchtime daily. And what they do that I didn't know is I have a membership at a gym that I like to go to too. And they actually pay so much a month at this hotel for to use the pool at lunchtime. Every lunchtime they come over, they get to use the pool when they want, you know, which I love that idea, which I'm going to do once I start, you know, once I move, because if you don't have, like, you know, you have a membership and you don't have the pool there, you want to look at the equipment and see what you have. So the pool is pretty important to me because it's effortless exercise. I love to do a ton of stuff, but this is something I definitely want to invest in the future. So yeah, just jump in the water. It's usually, you know, if you can find a lake, which I'll be going to the lakes and the oceans. You know, I plan on taking a trip to Hawaii, and that will be great. And just swimming, it doesn't cost much and it's pretty easy. Thanks for joining me, guys.